Big Brothers is really important to me and to my son, and the best way for me to explain that to you is to tell you this story. When we first started with Big Brothers, Mason was about 7 years old. Mason's father is not a part of his life, so it was a big deal to have a male figure to give him attention and to give him self-esteem. I remember the day we had to get ready. Mason was so excited, and remember, he's only 7 years old. And this was several hours before his big brother was gonna arrive. He took a bath and he put his clothes out on the bed and he had a haircut and he sat on the steps with his little knees together and his hands folded on his lap and he looked like he was in church is what he looked like. And it was hot outside and I kept looking out the window because I was worried of the heat and how long he'd been out there. But he wouldn't come in. I kept telling him to come in and that it was okay to come in and he wouldn't do it. And he sat out there for 2 hours waiting for his big brother to arrive. And all he did, he didn't even move. He stared. He stared on that at that walkway waiting for his big brother to pull up. And it was that minute that I understood how big and how important Big Brothers was going to be in his life. Some folks treat me mean, some treat me kind. Most folks just go their way, don't pay me any mind. Mason is 17 years old. He's a junior in high school. He is just inducted into the National Honor Society this January, and he has a 4.0. is working on getting a scholarship to college. He wants to do computer science, get his PhD, and go to U of A in Tucson. He feels really good about himself, and it shows. He has confidence, and he does volunteer work at the Humane Society and other volunteer activities. We used to feed the homeless, and I think he has gained empathy and sympathy for other people, and that's important, and that's why he helps in the community. He's a fantastic boy. Big Sisters, because I really believe that my son would be a statistic, but he's not. He hasn't had a father in his life his whole entire life, and Big Brothers, they're not meant to be fathers, and I understand that, but Mason needed to be made to feel important to someone else other than me. What was important is just having someone that believes in you